had excessive bleeding, which caused me to become anemic. And because of that, I was exhausted all of the time. And my OBGYN also told me that my uterus was the size of a 4-month pregnancy. And I had symptoms from that, the lower back aches, frequent urination, and I even had cravings. I just felt absolutely miserable.
I was having excessive bleeding. I didn't have any pain. It was just getting to be unmanageable.